Welcome back to the Shivering Isles in Oblivion. And this is me clearing out Ebroka. Ebroka? Ebroka. There's a skinned dog. I now have an Amber Curus. A perfect Amber Curus. Shambles! If I could use sound bites, if this is on PC and I could use shambles, it would just be just from Rocky Horror Picture Show, shambles. Ebroka is a weird trap-filled dungeon. Right. This doesn't lead anywhere. Some stuff to loot. So we go back. And the way forward is actually in that room I just bypassed. Cock! Fuck. I see you, bitch. Whoa! He was not happy with that. Oh, fuck. Have that, it's like... Okay, so... found your slag. Ah, fits for glass curious as well. And shambles. Not on either of those switches, it's this switch. Oh, hello. Let's go. Thank you for watching part 1, and I'll see you in part 2 of clearing out Embroker.